at this thing. It's amazing. I'm Dagan from PMTVUK, and today I have the pleasure of showing you guys the brand new Fender Parallel Universe 2 Spark-O-Matic Jazzmaster. I love this crazy thing. I've fallen in love with pretty much every single Fender Parallel Universe guitar they've brought out. If you're not familiar with the Parallel Universe guitars from Fender, they're essentially when Fender want to cross-pollinate either everything they do or everything iconic in the music world and release them to the public willy-nilly as if it's no one's business. And with the new second run of Parallel Universe guitars, they have the new Spark-O-Matic Jazzmaster, which is obviously a Fender Jazzmaster, but it's been cross-pollinated with, I'm not going to say the name. It starts with F and ends in Ayabird. And there's nothing wrong with that. They're both two fantastic guitars, so why not just see what they do when you put them in a pot? And the Spark-O-Matic Jazzmaster comes out. They are very different in a sense as well. I think it's mostly just the pickups and aesthetically. Obviously, this is a lovely bolt-on maple neck. And the body on this is pretty cool. It is obviously that Jazzmaster shape, which is a little bit Firebird-y, I guess. It's super unique. It features a mahogany center with chambered ash wings. And that sandwich body construction is super rare for a Fender, let alone a Jazzmaster. They're usually all alder or ash. So the fact that it's a mahogany center with two ash wings, again, harks to that cross-pollination I was talking about before. Nitrocellulose lacquer too, so only the best of the best in this Parallel Universe guitar, so it's going to age beautifully and continue looking fantastic. Whether it's simply hanging on your wall or adorned like you're wielding it like a beautiful weapon, it's just a fantastic looking playing and sounding guitar. Gloss nitro on the body, satin on the neck, but it's tinted gloss on the headstock as well with that Spark-O-Matic logo. Let's start at the headstock actually. It's got Fender classic gear tuners. Moving down, you'll find a bone nut and a 9.5 radius rosewood fingerboard, which is a beautiful fingerboard. Nice and vintage feeling, lovely and curved with 22 medium jumbo frets. Profile wise, it's like a medium C. It's not too vintage feeling. It's not thin, it's not thick. It's just a great feeling neck from Fender, unsurprisingly. And on the neck plate, it says Fender Parallel Universe. Hopefully you guys can see a big picture of that on the screen right now. Now let's move down to where the action is, the body. I've already explained how it's a mahogany center with ash wings. The pickups are amazing in this. These are proper Seymour Duncan mini humbuckers as well, in the bridge, middle, and the neck. And it's a five-way switch, which is different to what you usually find in three mini humbucker guitars. And it works the same as a Strat. So in the bridge, bridge pickup, then the middle and the bridge, then the middle, then the middle and the neck, and then finally the neck pickup. One volume control, one tone control, and a bridge and a vibrato tailpiece taken from the American professional Jazzmaster. So that's legit Jazzmaster. The body's legit Jazzmaster. The rest of it is just Parallel Universe. 25.5 inch scale. What else is there to say? I think that's kind of it. The case it comes in, it's just caught me off guard there. So the case it comes in is a seafoam green big old hard case. Now that isn't cool. I don't know what is. I kind of want this case for every guitar I have. To be fair, I kind of want one of these Spark-O-Matics anyways. I'm just going to keep that case in the corner there, just in the corner of your view so you don't forget about it, okay? So this is the neck pickup of the beautiful Fender Parallel Universe 2 Spark-O-Matic. Now on the bridge pickup, there's a lot of poke in this guitar. Fender are claiming this is a rock and roll beast, and I'm getting proper rock and roll vibes from it. Position four now, so the neck and the middle. Let's get a clean sound on that, actually. Position two is always the most honky, perfect for getting your superstition on or your play that funky music. It's a weird feeling guitar. When you play as many guitars as what myself and other people that work at guitar stores do, you get very used to what a Jazzmaster feels like. This feels like a Jazzmaster, but it doesn't react like one at all. It's got a, yeah, it's weird. You need to try one of these for yourselves. Let's see how it handles a bit more gain. Slightly more curved than what I'm used to towards the higher end. But it's very accessible, very easy to get your hand around. There we have it, ladies and gents. I think that's all the specs, sights and sounds I can give you. You can probably get a lot more than me because there's a lot of options in this, and you've got to rock up to a PMT store and try one of these for yourselves of the Parallel Universe 2 Spark-O-Matic by Fender. This thing has blown my mind. I didn't think it would be this different or this good. It's definitely not just aesthetics. The way the center block is chambered, the ash wings add a certain dynamic to it which you don't really get in a usual mahogany guitar of this ilk. It's a really unique thing, and the fact that it's a bolt-on maple neck adds a bit of snap. These are just lots of guitar terms. Again, you just got to try one of these out for yourself. Let me know down below in the comments what you think of this guitar and what you think of all the Parallel Universe guitars from Fender, because they're absolutely more crackers than the last. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more information on the Fender Parallel Universe Spark-O-Matic Jazzmaster, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this and its lovely case with filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.